Today we will start a new topic. What is subtraction? Subtraction means taking away from a collection and find how many are left. That is known as subtraction. When we subtract one number from another number, the result is called difference. Yes, the answer is known as the difference. When we use this symbol to indicate minus, so this is the symbol of minus. In previous classes, we have studied about subtraction of one digit and two digit numbers. But today, we will study subtraction of three digit numbers. We subtract three digit numbers the same way as we subtract two digit number. Firstly, arrange the given numbers in the vertical columns under the heads of ones, tens and hundreds. As you can see the picture, arrange in column. First position is O. O means ones, T means tens, H means hundreds. After that, you have to place the number. So this is the first step. In the second step, make sure that you subtract the smaller number from the greater number. So in second step, first we will subtract ones column. As we can see in the image, in ones column we are having 7 minus 5. Answer will be 2. So step by step you can do subtraction. First ones, then tens, then hundreds. Students, always make sure, always start subtracting from the ones column, then tens and hundreds. As I told you in previous one, that first you have to start with the ones, then tens and then hundred. So this is step by step you can do the subtraction. And after doing subtraction, you will get the answer, or you can say the difference.